5 reasons why butterflies are best pets. This isn't a joke. Dutch scientists studied butterflies a long time ago. They also examined their feces, which is formally known as fras. They noted that the feces looked suspiciously like butter. As a result, the insect was given the name butterfly. Some people believe the name of these lovely beetles has a different meaning. It was sometimes thought that witches transformed themselves into butterflies and fluttered off in quest of sustenance, particularly butter. Number 5. They make us happy. Sir David Attenborough, a naturalist and veteran broadcaster, believes that spending time in nature, even if it is only viewing butterflies in a home garden, is beneficial to our mental health. In his own words, a few precious moments spent observing a gorgeous red admiral or peacock butterfly eating amid the flowers in my yard never fails to offer me immense pleasure. Number 4. They're an indicator of a healthy environment. A butterfly garden will also attract native bees and birds, as well as other beneficial insects. They are all extremely beneficial to the environment and contribute to the increase in biodiversity, the variety of plants, animals, and microorganisms, as well as their associated ecosystems. Unluckily for butterflies, they are also considered to be a significant, though not necessarily top-level, member of the food chain. Birds, spiders, lizards, mice, and other animals eat them since they are a food source for them. Caterpillars are also consumed by a variety of species, including bats, birds, and other insects. If butterfly populations decline or disappear entirely, the consequences will be felt higher up the food chain and can have an impact on the entire ecosystem. Butterflies are particularly vulnerable to habitat fragmentation and temperature change, and scientists are using their observations to better understand the wider consequences of habitat fragmentation and climate change. Number 3. They pollinate plants in your garden. In the last several years, butterfly numbers have plummeted substantially as a result of pesticide use, shifting weather patterns, and illegal logging in forests that contain butterfly habitats. These insects are not only gorgeous, but they also play an important role in pollination and the preservation of biodiversity. They are commonly regarded as reliable indices of ecological health, and they can aid environmentalists in their efforts to better comprehend climate change and the diversity of habitats. Growing and caring for butterflies in a responsible manner can be a joyful and instructive experience for both children and adults, while also benefiting the environment. Why not get started right away? Butterflies are beneficial to your garden because they are attracted to vivid blooms and nectar is necessary for them to survive. When they do this, pollen is collected by their bodies, which is then transported to other plants. This aids in the production of new seeds by fruits, vegetables, and flowers. Pollinators such as bees and butterflies are essential for the reproduction of the vast majority of plants. Number 2. They provide educational value. The butterfly's transformation from egg to caterpillar to chrysalis to butterfly is an excellent educational tool. They are frequently studied by schoolchildren as an introduction to the wonders of nature. Butterflies instill a sense of wonder and appreciation for nature in those who witness them, as well as feelings of delight and relaxation. Number 1. Children love to play with them. Butterflies are particularly popular with children because of their gorgeous, brilliantly colored wings. Isn't it true that we all appreciate beautiful things? Children are fascinated by anything and everything that has to do with nature, including animals, plants, and the environment. Beaches, parks, mountain climbing, camping, and visits to the zoo or farm, where we could interact with the animals, feed them, and even ride them are all popular activities for children. Children desire to learn about nature and, above all, to be able to appreciate its tremendous beauty, which can be seen most prominently in butterflies, among many other lovely species. Butterfly chasing on school grounds, as well as butterfly discovery in one's own yard or flower garden, is a favorite pastime for children. Children enjoy learning about butterflies and witnessing the transformation of a caterpillar into a butterfly. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.